I want chocolate. All right. Now I want a real honking hoo-ha. Honkier. Honkier.
I'm looking for something, and I ain't saying what.
If it's a Mexican, I ain't seen one.
I ain't say nothing about no Mexican.
Good, because I certainly wouldn't invite one to town to do everything for me just because they so sweet and cuddly.
What kind of diabolical schemes you got going on in that head of yours? Oh, now I get it. This dirty Mexican he let into town's obviously the one who stole my wife's brain. We expected more out of you as a leader, Herlin. Disappointed.
He let a Mexican into town!
He let a Mexican into town? That's probably why my room stinks. You know, this Mexican's probably the one who stole your wallet.
My wallet's gone too?
Well, everything's gone to hell since that Mexican come to town. He's ruined my life. He's probably the one who stole my self-respect. Look at me. I'm disgusted. I used to be special. Now my hoo-ha just makes beans. He did this.
It's true. I'm a lousy leader. That's right. Now that I got a Mexican to actually do everything, I can finally do something in this town.
Citizens! Oh, it is time for me to deliver the...